Red Wings have decided to shoot first. They will go with Frans Nielsen, who is one of the best in history in shootouts. He's 3 for 5 this year. He's just about 50% for his career, 49.5%. So they want to grab the lead. They're going with perhaps their best to start the shootout. He usually takes his time on the way in. Here's Nielsen, score! Made it look easy.
Yeah, he did come in, Jimmy, as you said, kind of slow. And I thought Alex squeezed it in time, and Frans Nielsen, master on the shootout, he's able to get it with the 5-hole shot.
Jake Voracek will try to tie it up for the Flyers. 3 for 7 this year. Jake picks it up with some speed. Right up the middle, slows down, and Howard makes the save. He looked as though he was beaten, but Howard somehow got the job done.
It's a dynamic move by Jake Voracek. Faked a little shot, and he just didn't get the puck high enough over Jimmy Howard. Howard slapped it down with his trapper.
Gus Nyquist, 2 for 5 this year. 36% for his career. Swings wide to the left wing. Save line.
That's a tough, tough save to make because you're not really sure what Gus Nyquist is going to do here. He comes in, he can go to his backhand. He shoots it. Really good job by Lyon.
Jordan Weir will try to tie it up. 4 for 9 in his career. Wastes no time, then slows down. Poke check by Howard. Wheel almost skated himself into no room there.
Well, he was looking for some place to shoot this thing, and it just never materialized. And by the time he realized he had the deke, he was too close to Jimmy Howard. Howard didn't give him anything.
Dylan Larkin can win it. He scored twice in the game. He's 0 for 6 for his career. Races on in. And is stopped. Lyon gives the Flyers a chance.
Really good stop here, and again, same play as Nyquist in a lot of ways, because Larkin maybe could go backhand. And he ends up getting a bad save snap right there by Alex Lyon.
19-year-old Nolan Patrick has to score to keep the game going. 1 for 4, has to find a way to solve Jimmy Howard. In he goes. Wide, and the game is over. The Red Wings win it in a shootout. Howard successful, denying all 3 shootout attempts. As he is now 19 of 21 on the year, and the Red Wings get the extra point. 5-4 your final. Flyers get 1 point, but the Red Wings end their 10-game winless streak with a shootout victory.